My name is Shiren. I'm a singer-songwriter and an interior designer. I graduated from Canada and then moved back to Hong Kong to work in an ad firm. I actually loved my job at the time, but there's something missing in me that I didn't know about. So I started looking for something that I love to do and start pursuing it. I realized that I want to be a person who always creates, whether it's music or a design. I need that constantly creating momentum. That's why I took the move. I think if I find something that I truly like to do, it's all worth it. I think my colleagues at that time were really shocked because I was truly doing quite well. I got promoted really early and they're saying that, oh, you shouldn't do that because you have a career ahead of you. And my parents, obviously, they would be worried. How do you support yourself financially or in terms of career? Basically, you're starting from the beginning. Because there are times when you feel something so deeply that you have nowhere to express. So sometimes it's hard to put into words, right? But like part of the creative process is to translate that feeling into something beautiful. My name is Shiren, and I choose to be constantly creating.